I'm calling BS. And it's woods too. Double his force limit there. You're fucking kidding at this point. What the fuck is that? That is disgusting. Also, my game just totally crashed. Bad days. That wasn't even the birds, that was just actually my game crashing. What the fuck, though? Double his force limit? With 50 mercenaries. And no manpower. Double his force limit. It's pretty silly. Anyway, guys, I'm gonna go for a coffee. So I'll be back in about 5 minutes. Anyway, thank you for watching. Please be sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe. And if you're watching this on Twitch, don't go anywhere. I'll be back in about 5 minutes. Anyway, I'd like to invite you to read the doodly-doo down below about Ethiopia. There's a massive drought going on right now, and they could really use their help by either raising awareness or donating to Gaming for Good. The Athene charity thing. Athene Live. Athene Wins. I don't know. Athene! So, yeah, you could go ahead and donate there, or talk about it with your friends, your family, your dog, your cat, and all that. It's really difficult for them to get the word out because of their other shit that's going on in Syria and, yeah. Also, a drought isn't as exciting as an earthquake or anything. Well, exciting wouldn't really be the right word, but it's harder to raise awareness for that. So if you could go ahead and check that out, that's great, and I'll see you guys in about 5 minutes. What kind of coffee person is Flory? I'm assuming you mean what do I put in my coffee? It depends. Sometimes I put sometimes I drink it with milk, although mostly, most of the time I don't. Most of the time it's a spoonful of sugar. And yeah, that's it. Or black. I drink it black too. And it depends on my mood and how much I've had already. Small loan of a million men. Now that could actually be a legit fun playthrough there. Managed to be able to take a loan of $1 million, million ducats. You'd hit max money instantly. I wonder how you'd go about doing that, because the biggest loan I've ever had was, I think, 25,000 ducats. I'm not really sure. Oh my god, it put us back all the way over here? Jesus. Alright. I'm gonna need to, do this, so that won't work. Well, maybe it will. We can try, I suppose. Would be quite nice to save my capital. So it would be really nice to peace out the Pope with his 100,000 men. Jesus. Now I understand why the Coalition and France attacked. The fuck, though? That is so stupid. Yay! Save my capital. Well, there you go. Managed to do something, right? Battle Pope income... was this a bird? No, no, it wasn't. It was just a normal crash. Game's not liking these huge-ass troop numbers, I can tell you that much. Battle Pope income check. Well, they do make almost as much money as fucking England does. And Austria. Fucking bestiality porn Austria. Jesus. This Pope is no joke. Never said he was, but I mean, come on, bro. This is getting out of hand. Just a smidge. Just a tad. No, he doesn't own two endnodes, he owns one. He owns half of one endnode. And that's giving him 100 ducats. And look at this, is so stupid. Papal military strength negative one, he says. But he's pretty close to wanting to peace out, but I mean, I'm in a lot of trouble here. Like, he's going to reinforce this and kick my ass. Like, unless I win, like, right now, but I'm not gonna win right now, so... Like, maybe if I'd gotten, like, a whole bunch of reinforcements now, but... I mean, that's not gonna happen. Yeah, look, he's got more men than me. I may as well just retreat here. It's no use. I'm gonna end up losing a million men. Fuck this Pope though. Jesus, that's sick. That's just sickening. That's all I gotta say about that. Just fucking sick. And not sick as in the religion, but sick as in what the f- So when exactly did this war start? 3rd of April, okay. So in 2 years time it'll be 5 years. No, in 6 months it'll be 5 years, and we might be able to peace out the Pope then. Potentially, if I kick them in the balls here. Like if I kill their army right now? Sent this one in almost immediately after. Maybe switch out to someone that can actually fight. It's not something I... It's not exactly an option I have right now. Give him Otto's land? He doesn't want any land, I don't think. I mean, I doubt he wants any land. Nah, see? Besides, I can't even offer that unless it's occupied or a core. No, we're just gonna have to, I don't know, get lucky or something.
Get lucky and... Yeah. Ride out the storm. The game is really not liking these super high troop numbers, though. France is independent again? I'm fucked? Oh, no, no, no. France isn't the problem here. France is weak as shit. I can beat France real easy. If I had those 100k right here, right now, this would be a joke. After I win this battle, he's gonna probably want to peace out. What would be really nice would be a discipline guy, because these battles last so long. A discipline guy would really minimize my losses, and those are some huge numbers that I'm losing. Like, 10% manpower isn't gonna cut it there. Oh, come on! It just kicked the living hell out of you. Length of war. What a beautiful mechanic. At least the Pope will only field that army like twice, and then they'll have to reconsider having such a large army. Oh my god. It's another 100k on the... Oh my goodness, so much death. Well, I don't know what prompted those papal units to not join me here, but I'm alright with it. Oh, I'm very much alright with it. Oh, what? They got squished? Although, certainly want to peace out then. Maybe next month? Yeah, their war enthusiasm is on 1, so they're really close to wanting to peace out. Maybe next month. Come on, please die, please die, please die. Please die. Really? Really? Man, you shouldn't be on medium, you should be on low. Yeah, he's joining in there. What the fuck? This fucking guy, though. It pisses me off. That battle, we were so close to winning that. All he had to do was peace out. In this global war that we're fighting, is the game really doesn't like this. It's fucking crashing all over the place. Lagging all over the place. Come on. Seriously, fuck this Pope, dude. Just peace out already. This war's been going on for 5 years. You're double over your force limit. I mean, what is the logic here? Oh, well, because, fucking I've hired the troops, so I may as well kill them. I mean, let them die. They're much cheaper if they're dead. I almost squished that. And the stupid thing is, I had this Commonwealth, I had him by the balls, and then the Pope joined again. Now and then I was forced to deal with all of this crap. The French and the Persians. Shenanigans, though. It shouldn't take him that much longer. Should want to peace out pretty damn soon. Well, that's a really nice admiral, but I really need military points like yesterday. Come on. Yes! Get in! Boom, baby. 8. Now! Vengeance, motherfucker. Jesus. That took such a long time, though. My goodness. Right, deal with the Persians, white peace those, and then we'll steal away Mexico. Fucking Pope, though. Jesus Christ, this guy. It's this guy, man. If I won $1 million loan, you would need an income of 41k. I've seen people get that. seen people get there. Ah, that could be a fun playthrough. We could play as the Netherlands. I've seen people get something along those lines, in terms of income, that is. Yeah, you better want to peace out, you scumbag. Always with the AI just hanging on in such an annoying way, and then I can't fucking beat them on time. Really makes me quite sad. This being a punitive war is going to make them never want to peace out unless I get 50% war score, so that Persia war is going to be an annoyance to deal with. Bet they're regretting attacking that now, declaring that now. Now that I've, oh, well, I won it anyway. Now that I've peaced out the Pope, hey, haven't ya? Huh? Huh? That's what I thought. It's only a small loon. Yeah, I'd have to pick the if I do that bank idea, I'd have to pick the option. No, I only want small loans, and then get it anyway. How big does my income need to be then? Yeah, but that wouldn't be funny, because you wouldn't know that. I'm not moving into this without Ottoman help. You can go suck a dick. Back. Moving in with, into that with just this amount of dudes might not even be. Oh! See, fuck you, Otto! Okay, there you go. Can I stop throwing zeros, please? Well, so far I've rolled 2 zeros and 2 ones. And a 2. Yeah, that's more like it. It's a little bit too little, too late there. Getting wrecked there. Yeah, getting pretty wrecked there. Hey, maybe I should just piece him out. Ottomans is giving less territory than expected. I didn't call them in promising land. Sad and war score, Jesus. What about all those battles I've won, eh? What's up with that? Hmm? Yeah, I didn't think so. Didn't think you have an answer for that. Fucking shit. Shenanigans. No, fuck you, I'm not peacing out. Not now. How does a dice roll 0? That's a very good question, Articurus. That's a very good question. It's called EU4 and it's saying fuck you to Flory Worry. I could ask for manpower again. 27th of July, okay. 88 in 4 years. Start nation, please. What was it? Caradel. It's right there. Starts, wait, where did it start? Here. It's my capital. He's gonna siege that down soon. I need... to go deal with that. I better win this. Great. Can I now reach the capital? No, but I can reach Poldlasi. I'm pretty close to being able to reach the capital. Zigam, my bad. Right, so now he's having Cossacks. Rise up. He's having Cossacks rise up and I'd have to go deal with that. Don't want to. I'm also getting call for peace. Maybe I should just peace him out. Although...